And also part of the official Manhattan Jewish experience is visiting Yonah Schimmel's Knish Bakery. It's been here since 1910. Take a look.
Hello.
Think of a knish like Jewish ravioli, except using potatoes. My knish was made of potatoes, dough, onion, and spices. Very yummy. They've been doing this since 1910. Get one for yourself on the way to Katz's.